alternate nostril breathing. It's a balance of breathing through one nostril and the other, so we're alternating each nostril. The right nostril is a very heated, energizing breath. And the left nostril is a very cooling. And they liken the two, when you breathe in and out through both, it's a balance. You breathe in just through one and out through one. It's cooling, restoring, letting go, which is the left. You breathe in and out through just the left if you're trying to go to sleep. And it's not really advised to just breathe up through the right nostril. So you have a really blocked nose on the left. But that is very heated for energizing. And it's the yang is the right and it's the yin on the left. Breathing between the two inhales and exhales, both, will create that balance energy. An alternate nostril will use one hand, the right hand, to do the breath. The other hand is just gonna either press palms up or down. If it's up, usually it's more receptive, so you can take the pointer finger and the thumb together, just let it rest very gently, let the elbow soften. A few different ways. You can put your pointer finger and your middle finger at your third eye point. And that's just to keep you balanced as you breathe. That pinky finger will just hang, and your ring finger will close the left, and the right thumb will close the right nostril. Or you can point the fingertips down and just do this way. So it just depends if you want a place to sort of hold your spine. So we'll start with the eyes closed, take an inhale through the nose, breathe out through the mouth. Lengthen your spine again, inhale, let your hips hang heavy, let your knees relax, exhale. We'll start, close the right nostril, inhale through the left, breathing in. Hold it at the top. Close it with the ring finger, exhale gently through the right. Try to even out the amount of time on each side that you're breathing in and out. Hold at the bottom, then start your inhale through the right. Hold at the top, close the right, exhale. Close right, exhale. Inhale. Close, exhale. Inhale. Close right, exhale. Open your mouth, let it go. Let your hands just release. Take some shallow, gentle breaths. And that energetic flow evens out through the body, calming the central nervous system, calming the body, the mind, the spirit. Just draw your hands to your heart.